For about a month now, this has been the place where people have been able to come. They've been able to talk about and receive aid for their homes and businesses that were damaged during those storms. So if you need to do that, today is the last day to get that done here. Now, FEMA opened up their disaster recovery center here on July 30th. This is a one-stop shop to help flood victims apply for disaster aid. Storms hit our area hard from April 29th through July 5th, damaging many homes and businesses. This left a lot of people in need of aid, and this recovery center is here to help them get that. The hours for the FEMA center today are from 8 a.m. until 6 p.m. After that, they're going to be packing up their in-person services. But you can still register for assistance, get updates about applications, or check the status of a claim online or by calling their helpline. Now, I've put the online link and the helpline phone number on our websites and in our app to make that easy for you, and also the hours that they are open today. So hopefully if anyone needs any type of aid, if they can't get here today, there are still options, and we've made those easy to find. Reporting live in St. Charles, I'm Catherine Hessel, Fox 2 News.